So, hi guys, welcome to Magic Kingdom, and today I'm going to show you one iPad magic trick. So, first up, iPad machine, and it's kind of weird, and I don't know. And you can check out at the back, it's empty, we all know. Okay, so, I'm gonna try to make the screen fall out of this, okay? 3, 2, 1. Oh, come on. Okay, 3, 2, 1, go. So you see, it basically falls out. Yep. I'm gonna show you how to do it now. Here's the secret. So it's pretty much done by a printer. So, you just get an iPad, and then you turn off it, and then you turn on, and then screenshot it, and then if you can do the next morning, it's right, the exactly right time. I mean, you do it in that time, you show people the magic trick, so they know it's that time, exactly that time. So, basically, you print one paper out exactly like it, and then you like just magically the press the thing on the home lock button. So basically, and then you go to photos and then show them it's like the home lock button, and then you secretly just press the home lock button. To turn it off and then slide this stuff, the print thing. So basically when you show them nothing in the back, you're hiding this paper behind the case so they won't see the paper, so they know it's a normal iPad. And thanks for watching and welcome to my next episode. It is Magic Kingdom of the Fantasy. Thank you!